Hey guys, and today I'm just going to show you guys how to get Photoshop on your Mac. So let's just get started. First, just go to AppKD. It'll be the first one coming up for you guys. And when it comes, it will show it on top of the bar next to the search button. It will show it as Photoshop 880.18.0.1. I just open it and go to the bottom. There will be a button say download. Then you open the button. After that, this one. After that, it will take you to this ad fly. Have to wait for 5 seconds. Afterward, just click on skip ad. It will take you to this page. After this page, just click on regular download. Click it again. After that, just wait for 60 seconds. Second takes a long time. And then finish. After that, you bring this thing up. I am not a robot. I have to click. You know the box. Got the box. You just click on it. After that, it'll bring a tick. It means you're not a robot like some. After download folder. Have to click on that. It will show it inside your downloads. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe. And see you next time.